What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, just a two motherfucker. I literally pulled up on the Grace VanderWaal City song. This shit just dropped on the 31st. It's the second. Yeah, just blowing me up about this. He was like, I hope you get it. I hope you get it. I didn't read the comments until just now. I wish I'd have read it because I'd have just waited for it. You know what I'm saying? But we're here. If you guys want to see more Grace reactions that are on the channel, go peep them. Make sure you guys subscribe if you're new. Post notifications if you're trying to. I mean, I don't care if you do it. You know what I'm saying? We're trying to get 5K subs, you know what I'm saying, real soon. Like, you know what I'm saying? You know the goals. Like, real quick, expectations for this shit better be fire. Like, I'm expecting fire. I'm expecting good lyrics. I want to see what kind of energy she brings to this video, though. Let me know. Go down below in the comment section right now and comment. What were your expectations for this for? You know what I mean? And then at the end of it, comment what your thoughts about it were. Other than that, original link to this video is also in the description below. My vlog channel down there, Juice Space Vlogs. Go pull up on that, subscribe to that. Let's get it. I haven't heard this or seen the visuals yet, so let's get it. Three minutes? It's not even long. Let's get it. If you're new to my channel for Grace Reactions, I break down the video a lot, so you might not like it. Especially like concrete. Melodies blowing. Two of them. Respect. But the day is wasting. Just keep moving and take it all in. The rumble of voices, the beats to our song. The I just want to close your eyes, but you can't because it's a music video. Cars just driving, daydream gazing. You hear that. I know y'all heard that little voice crack. I like that because she young. I'm expecting it. I want to hear it because she makes it sound good. Daydream gazing. Makes it sound beautiful. Cars just driving. Right there, you go. In the word day. I'm daydreaming. Just keep moving. Is that snow? Take it all. Oh, is that an edit? The rumble of voices, the beast of our soul. Look at my phone. The horns are just on the beat. Hog and love. Let's be the harmony. But no notice wrong. And let's take the city and make it all. Okay. Okay. So So definitely, what we're gonna do, we're gonna run back a few parts of the song, break it down. For those that don't watch that, appreciate you guys for tuning in. Subscribe if y'all new. Watch more videos. Get out of here. Let's get out of. All right, now for the real ones. You know what I'm saying? For all those huge Grace fans, I know y'all love these. So let's break it down. Okay, what I seen here was, okay. First off, let's talk about it. The hair, changing the hairstyle a little bit, just a tiny bit. I like it. I like where we're going. Okay. Now these outfits. I'm paying attention to stuff. You guys gotta pay attention with me. You know what I'm saying? We gonna bang them out. Her outfits are a lot different in this video than the last one, and I'm loving it. I mean, this is more of like a walk around real feel, but she dressing grown in these. But it's like still got like the little playful touch to it. You know what I'm saying? So like, you ever seen a kid that like that's young like her that dresses like an adult, but it's like a little like y'all get what the fuck I'm trying to say. But yeah, she's swagged up. I like this outfit too though. That little Jean John with the furries. The furry color. I fuck with the scenery. I fuck with it. What y'all think of the scenery though? I thought the scenery was cool. You know what I'm saying? You seen the subway, you seen the city. They kept it like I'm trying to think. Don't care where we're going, but the day is wasting. Mm-hmm. Just keep moving. Mm-hmm. And take it all in. The rumble of voices, the beats to a song, the horns are just on the beat, honking along. Let's be the harmony, but no note is wrong. And let's take the city and make it all so. Y'all get it, while I lead to the hook. Also, she's size though. That voice crack dope. I really enjoy the life that she's giving you in this video. Look. You get to hit a dance move. This ain't really a dance move, but look. She's trying to hit you with some little and he threw it in good with the edit too, right? Like, that's not dancing, that's just her just moving around and stuff. But that move that she hit right there, that was a little dance, and then walk away. And then you get up through it. Y'all know what I'm saying? I like that. That's good energy. So basically, the song's super. That's probably the best part of the song. 135. I fuck with that swag because of the hair. That fits it like a whirlwind. Listen to that lyric. How old is she? Say that out loud. 14. Right? She probably wrote this when she was 13. She just hit 14. So this song was 100% written when she was 14, probably, right? I mean, 13? Listen to this lyric. Listen to this lyric and tell me how many 13-year-olds can write that. Let alone this whole song. Hear that? The rumble of voices are the bass to our soul. Now, you can get that two ways. She says to the bass of our song. Okay? We're gonna play it back one more time for y'all. Y'all probably didn't peep it the way I'm peeping it. This sounds so good too. The rumble of voices, the beats to a song. The rumble of voices. Of voices, communication. It's the beat to our song. Think about that. To her, her music is probably through her soul. So it probably means soul to her, but it means song to everyone else because you're listening to her song. Think about that. I'm basically giving it away, but let me know if you understand that part down in the comment section below. And there's one more part in the song I want to bring up before we get up out of here. And then I'm going to give y'all one or two things to chop it up on. Listen to this. hear that? I literally could break this video. I'm gonna break it down. Fuck it. Like, I know probably only 50 of y'all probably watching this part of the video. Hey, this just for the 50 of y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna, like, for the ones that really care about this song, care about this video, care about, you know what I'm saying, her as an artist, let's talk about it. Listen to that part again and listen to what she says. And then look at how she brings it right back to the same exact thing, the same exact wave of lyric, but says it completely differently. But makes it flow right. The rumble of voices to the bass of our song. Okay, now from that, from the beat, honking on song. Let's be the ones to our song. The horns are just on the beat. Honking love. Okay, along with song. Let's be the harmony. And she flips it. Look. Y'all probably ain't catching it. Take it for look. She says the word harmony. The rumble of the voices. The beats to our song. Let's be the harmony, but no notice wrong. And let's take the city and make it all so. Y'all probably gonna catch it the way I caught it. To me, that is stupid. Fuck. 11 for the 8. That is insane. We're gonna skip the hook. Around you. Let y'all, you know what I'm saying, we can break down the layers like y'all want. Just close your eyes and disconnect for a moment or two. Everyone in here. Here. Voices of the bass to our song. The horns are just on the beat. Honking along. We'll be the harmony, but no notice wrong. Let's take the city and make it all so. Yeah, like I said, outfits changed, lyrics are definitely improving, the flow of her words and the way she uses, like, powerful words, you know what I'm saying? Like, I may be over-exaggerating a little bit, but to me, I just think that her lyrics are really, you know what I'm saying, coming together compared to what she was writing. What she was writing was great, but compared to how it is now, it's a lot better, you can tell. It went from being kid lyrics to you don't know that that's a little ass girl writing these lyrics. You don't know that. You have no clue. You would have thought someone wrote that for her. 100%. There's no way you would have thought she wrote that whole song. Get the... No. Let's keep it a book. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep it a book. But with all of that being said, I'm going to leave you guys with a question down below, like usual. Let's go with, you guys update me on Grace more than anything. I don't really Google her or nothing like that. I leave it a mystery, so I find out from you guys and like, oh, wow, I'm chopping up with you guys. So I might already be saying something that's already known. I'm not sure. But let's go with by 2018, okay? It's February right now. What you guys think we looking at wise? Like, what you think is next for her? I know she's got a modeling gig. Congratulations to her. That's amazing. What do you guys think, lyrically and visually wise? Do you think she stays on this path? Or do you think she goes down a different path? Like, for example, do you think she stays writing happy lyrics? Or do you think she, and like, well, no, she did have that sad song. Okay. I'm just rambling on about some dumb shit now. That shit, that was a banger too. That was a fucking banger. Um, Okay. Let's be critics. What can she improve on? What can be her an improvement? Mine, performance. Live-wise, performance, 100%. Visual-wise? Get clever. Every video she's done so far, besides one, has been super simple. Get clever with a video one time. That's going to wrap it up. It's your boy, just the two motherfucking eyes. For all the loyals, for all the real fans, you know what I'm saying? That's in this bitch. I appreciate y'all, you know what I'm saying? Big shout out to Grace. Big shout out to the song, City Song. Shout out to everyone that commented it up and requested me to watch it. It's your boy, just the two motherfucking eyes. Of this bitch. Subscribe and go do, you know what I'm saying? Hey, what? 300 likes? I ain't never said 300 likes before. Let's do 300 likes. You know what I'm saying? 300 likes. I'm just saying 300 likes.